Woo. Let's go do some mining.
Is that the mine?
Your rainbows are all rainbows. It don't matter the difference. Rainbows, you got the colorful sun down like in that cabin right there.
I'm half expecting to find some hillbillies, dead body back in these woods walking around. About to go mining in the Great Smoky Mountains for what kind of gems, Dad?
Diamonds, rubies, sapphires.
That's not happening.
Dad, there's mountain lion. A lion?
So maybe we'll get rich here in the Smoky Mountains. What do you think, Susie? Get rich fast.
Pretty sure there's a proverb about that.
Your rainbows are all rainbows. It don't matter the difference. Rainbows, you got the colors on them, like in that cabin right there, the man. Four miners?
Yeah.
Okay.
Got a day on a card?
Yep. Yeah.
Guy's got a pretty smart operation going, so you pay for the bucket and you pay to mine, and whatever you find you actually have to give back to him, which is a pretty decent money when you're paying for $20 a bucket of dirt to mine and work. But it's about the experience and the fun things of it. The kids are having fun, so that's all that's important. You just shuffle the buckets through the water that runs down through this part of the mine, I suppose, which this one looks to be inactive currently. There they are over there. Fam's doing some good mineroo-ing. Is that what you found, bud?
So far.
So far, so good, huh?
Yeah.
How'd you see? What kind of rubies? That's a ruby?
Yeah.
Why doesn't it look like a ruby?
He's in first place now.
That's pretty cool.
Our worries are over.
Well, panning for some gems has been a fun family activity, and overall I would say a big success. So if you're ever in the North Carolina Rocky Mountains, or actually, excuse me, Smoky Mountains, then maybe try to take a trip on down to Rainbow Mines to do some good family panning for some gems.
West Coast.